Oh, 240. Running across.
Why are we doing this?
Oh shit, I'm getting hit.
Everyone calm down. It
oh,
do much
fuck!
He's close, he's close. 285.
Kurt! Drew right into my butthole.
I'm leaving in 3 seconds. One, two, three.
Just go.
I'm healing up.
I'll come to your group with you guys.
Okay.
I knocked someone out in the middle of the field. 245.
Where are those shots? Oh, he's behind the tree. Okay. You killed him. Okay. Kurt, come back. We can loot up. This thing will not damage you as much. Oh, there's one more.
Yeah,
he's on the tree, 240. 250?
Okay. Oh, shit.
Tree 250. If you have a med kit, Kurt, you'll be fine.
Oh, why are we fucking around? This is something we should do in the early game. Fuck yeah!
I'll give you a med kit. Bait him out, Kurt.
Oh, they're not all down yet?
Fuck, you guys don't need me here? What the fuck?
He's behind the tree. 255.
Yeehaw!
Got him. He's dead. Check this guy. This guy has first aid. Come get it, Kurt.
I got
him. Okay.
You guys didn't even need me here, you fuckers. You have 2 cars.
Well, there's more loot over here. I'm guessing you need a secondary or something. These guys just did, like, literally all of our loot for us. There's like nothing on this guy coming now.
I don't know where these guys are at though.
And we got 2 cars up here. And
oh,
then
there
we'll have to. Oh my god, that bridge. We should cross the blue zone bridge.
There's a 4X here.
We gotta
Anyone
go
else?
Now.
2 minutes, 35 seconds.
Shit, right now. It's gonna take us a couple minutes to get over there.
Alright. Careful. Everyone grab up your shit. Pop your boost. Anyone got an extra boost?
Oh, yeah, I have 5 energy drinks. Right. Aaron. Over here.
Everybody's got their own shit. I'm
near me?
Go.
Near me, sub?
Is there 2 cars here?
Near me,
yeah.
Sub? Come here.
Get him.
This isn't ramping into the water. That's literally driving into the water with a boat about 100 yards away.
Oh my goodness. That was exciting.
Why are you guys bitching? We're safe.
No.
Yeah.
Maybe like 150 yards out.
So
just be careful of our right is what I'm trying to say.
South.
Southeast-ish.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, no I am.
Gonna snuggle up with this rock over here.
I'll take this other tree.
Anyone have painkillers, boost, anything?
I just used my last one.
Okay. Alright, so here comes the zone. Let's watch behind us a little bit. Alright, we're pretty close to the new zone.
Let's scuttle up there.
Should we scuttle over to this side of the hill? Then we'll have a whole area.
Yeah.
We'll have like a high ground over it. Okay, I see a group northeast 60 degrees at the hill that we're planning to go to. So I don't know if we want to engage now or if we want to start running over there and engage while we're pushing the hill.
Oh fuck, I see a whole crew south on the hill.
Shit.
South.
On the hill.
Taking shots.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I
don't
see. 150-ish? Fuck. What did I get hit from? I got hit from outside the circle. Great.
downed one.
They're both running.
One shooting on the left. I killed one. Someone watch the guys on my right. I'm gonna see what these guys are on the left.
Only Kaylin's up.
Make it clear. I'll get you up.
They get all that's for priority. Keep yourself alive here.
Hit him twice. You got a health kit?
There's a guy getting closer.
Yeah.
On the right side.
Degrees from you?
195.
Okay.
Oh. Oh my god!
I'm getting you, Kurt. Don't move.
It's closing in.
The zone's coming. Move.
Oh, fucking balls.
Oh, shit.
I gotta run.
Oh, fuck. That guy's still up on the hill next to the rock, Kaylin.
I hit him three times. How's he not dead?
Fuck his penis.
Dropping my sniper. Dropping it. With ammo. Right here.
I don't have any health and a guy shooting.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah, that was his position there, fellas.
Because we were too fucking far, goddamn back.
Well, we were right planning to move, and then we saw that group.
The man!
Oh, shit. No! I haven't scoped him, that son of a bitch!
Ow. Someone went in after you, Kurt.
Fucking run!
Ah, shit.
Fuck you, hooligans.
Are you in the pool house, Kirk?
Yeah.
Ah!
Unless you can get here in about 3 seconds, then fuck.
Oh, I'm fucking sprinting to you. Bring to Uranus.
Thank you.
I'll avenge you.
I'm done.
Alright, I'm just gonna go to the school then. I need a gun.
Oh, I saw a motherfucker in there. Oh.
Got him? Fuck. Oh, he had a shotgun.
Sick play, Shad.
You guys can get some help. Of course they have.
Oh god, there's like two on the roof. I'm bailing. I'm going to ground level. Oh god, is he chasing you?
Yep, I'm down.
Got a Daryl Dixon, Adam.
Nice.
Come to you.
I hear bitter matters.
Auditorium.
Helmet.
What does the dude run up? Real close. Oh my god, I fucking... What? There's an M16 in the center of the room. There's a pistol. Oh god. Oh.
You had an Uzi. I was like that.
That was...
Poor Butch. I mean, I have a sniper.
Oh, footsteps. Cobras! He was like, what, can you shoot me? Debbie's swimming the stairway over there.
The other side?
Behind you guys.
Where the fuck did that come from?
From the window.
Are you serious?
Yeah. From this doorway? Yeah, you can see it. You already have a different weapon?
You from the hilltop to your left.
Yeah, there's just people everywhere.
What you doing to them?
I have a first aid. Oh. Alright, so you don't need this car, right?
Do I'm you? Not at the moment.
That's right.
Probably gonna die right
now. Okay, I just ran across. Watch the bathrooms. Watch the bathrooms. He's using one of those bathrooms, but I don't know. Could be to your left.
Hey, fucko, where are you?
Chef, you need to be the sacrificial goat and run into the bathroom.
Come on. I'm gonna put on full auto then. You ready? Oh, the one down here. One down here.
And where?
I just saw him right here below. Or in between the bathrooms.
Pitter patters! Are they on their roof?
I don't know.
Yeah, he's on the roof. Well, that one. Down there with Chef. And there's one guy outside your building, which is... I think he's down in one of the bathrooms.
Wah!
He's taking a shit. Chef, where'd you see him?
He went this way, kinda.
Chef, that's not specific at all.
Where we are. I'm not sure where he landed up though.
Okay, so we ran out, and that was the guy that we heard pitter pattering outside. Get the Dacia and run a bitch over.
We gotta get out of here too, though.
I know. I don't know how the hell we get out of here.
I would.
Maybe this way.
Let's go this way. I heard
pitter patters.
Close. Close the door. It makes a wooden noise, even
fuck
though
you.
It's a steel door.
Shit! Oh god, there he is!
Oh no!
He's right here?
The whole time. No, he's upstairs in the first room.
Fuck!
What an asshole.
Chef had him too.
Oh, that guy is an asshole.